How was Mount Everest formed? The formation of Mount Everest is because the continent of India had crashed into the continent of Eurasia. It pushing upwards, which caused it to make the tallest structure in the world. Mount Everest is still growing a quarter of an inch a year. How old was Mount Everest? Mount Everest is 60 million years old. How high is Mount Everest? They do not call Mount Everest the roof of the world for nothing. The height of Mount Everest of the mountain is super high. It is 29,029 feet high. That is nearly twice the size of Mount Rainier. Peak of Mount Rainier is almost as high as base camp. My uncle right there, his name is Uncle Mike. He went over there for special forces, and right now he's a Green Beret. What mountain range is Mount Everest in? Mount Everest is in the Himalayas. Some of the mountains there reach over 7,000 meters. That is over 23,000 feet. The other name for the Himalayas is Baha Wangtur Himal. How many people climb Mount Everest? 4,000 people have reached the summit since 1953. 288 people have died since the first person climbed Mount Everest. Sherpas make up Mount Everest the most. Warmest and coldest times of Mount Everest. The warmest time to climb up is June or July, but it is monsoon season, flood season, and it rains a lot. If you want a real challenge, go climbing on Mount Everest in January, which is the coldest month, at 76 degrees below zero. Discover Mount Everest. On May 29, Edmund Hillary and a Nepalese Sherpa mountaineer. What you need to climb Mount Everest? ISAC, leash fragments, alpine climbing harness, locking carabiners, two, regular carabiners, four, a cinder, one rifle, one lapel or belay device, climbing helmet, tussocks or slings, and adjustable trekking tools and supplemental oxygen. Which is a lot of stuff over there. Interesting facts about Mount Everest. Mount Everest grows one quarter of an inch every year. In 2024, it will have grown about 4,006 inches, or 333 feet. The summit is the border of Tibet and in the north, and Nepal in the south. The youngest person to climb Mount Everest was 13 years old, and the oldest was 80 years old. Only 208 people have climbed Mount Everest without oxygen. slideshow on Mount Everest. Did you learn anything? Any questions?
Is it taller than the Eiffel Tower?
Yes. It's like five times taller. Even higher, actually. Harvest?
What are the Sherpas?
Sherpas are like, they're climbing guys. They like help hold all your gear while you climb up there, too. And
what's a sling?
A sling is, it's where it goes around your waist when you're like climbing up the descender thing.
How high that thing?
It's kind of like if you're kind of going down, like you have to launch it into the ice and like holds it.
Why do you need the oxygen? The extra oxygen?
Well, see, there's a point where it's called the death zone, which is 20,000 feet above the surface. That's where the oxygen gets really thin and like it's hard to breathe up there. That's why I'm very few people in here.
What's a rappelling blade of ice?
A rappel? It's like a grappling hook. It looks like somebody. Any other questions?
You mentioned like a traveling device. Why would you need that?
A what?
I can't hear you. You said for one of the things that you need to climb is like a traveling device. Is that what you need that?
What do you mean by tracking device? Like, well, it's not tracking the blade device. The blade?
They don't. What is a tracking device?
No, those are tracking tools.
How long does it take to climb Mount Everest?
I had that, but it took 2 months. It takes 2 months since it's been like one time.
What's the shortest amount of time it took anyone to climb Mount Everest?
200 people one time. There's like a world record for how many people climbed in one day. It's not like everyone. 200 people only can climb Mount Everest in one day. Not all together, like it's separate.
So, can you just go and climb it? I mean, is it, can I just go to base camp and then just climb up the next day?
You have to prepare to get prepared and everything.
So let's say, a person who climbs a lot goes to base camp.
Yeah.
Can they just start climbing the next day?
No, because if you do that, I think you'll get like paralyzed or something.
Do you guys know how money to get to climb Mount Everest to get money to like get?
Yeah, it's like about 100. It's about like over 107,000.
How high is the peak from sea level?
29,029 feet.
Do you want
to climb it one day? No.
How much
spare oxygen would you need? You need a lot, since about right. It's not where the base camp is. Base camp is pretty close.
Why wouldn't you want to climb it? Oh, Mount Everest.
I have fear of heights.
Okay. Okay. All right. Nice job, Gabe.